Before my eyes, it is as though the universe has collapsed upon itself. Once more, I am alone. But for the ghosts of the past. This is an echo of a realm where many misguided fools lost their way. Immortal. None of us are. I bring you mercy. Darkness. Every shot will find its mark. I must attempt to locate Dr. Monty. He at least holds some grasp, some understanding of this twisted realm. This place has long been a link between realms. I will not be tainted by your evil! Provocation is not wise, demon! Survive this conflict. A single piece means nothing. Pieces together mean so much more. Thank you. come from provoking me, demon? It will not be long before the demon vultures descend upon us once more. Many things are forgotten, even this moment. Even the smallest of problems must be overcome. You a very small problem. I need more ammo. These are desperate times. I do not think I recognize this place. Should I? I need bullets. They are required. This liquid will quench my thirst, and so much more.
Maybe my talent can enlighten you?
My suffering is not. As always, it is unfavorable time for munitions to run low. Why are you so irritating? We have come too far to yield so readily.
Okay, fellas. If you've been paying attention, it should be abundantly clear that things are seriously out of whack. Business as usual, I suppose. Anyway, I'm having a bit of a heated debate with...
What's up, world friends? Welcome to the stream. How's your day going?
And it's making it really hard to keep this one. table. I mean, honestly, look at it. It's practically held together with tape and bits of string.
Things are always found by those that are looking. I am haunted by the many spirits that suffered in this place.
In retrospect, it probably wasn't the best idea to leave the most powerful artifact in this or any other dimension. Just lying on the fucking table. But in all fairness, Maxis was a bit of a... You remember, you actually just ate the drone the last time you saw him. Anyway, he's in the summoning key now. I'll get it right now, Albuquerque.
For me, will return a thousandfold. Of Dr. Monte changing recipe. I will unleash my full potential if my stomach does not unleash its contents first. offering is not... Claimed much that has been lost or forgotten. What is the purpose behind this unknown object? The souls of the damned still haunt this place.
Your screams will be.
Success may be fleeting. Long ago, we came together as enemies. We have come so very far. Though I am grateful for this elixir, Dr. Monty, its taste could be improved. More ammo or new weapon? I should decide quickly.
Been going pretty good, I guess. Yeah, it's just a normal day, basically.
You're soiling my skin for the final time. Maybe out of ammo, but the fight is far from over. Has returned. But what of our future? One by one, each of your heads will be punctured. Surrounding us only hastened your demise.
So be it.
We have come too far to yield so readily. Struggle has been eased. You know the dangers that come from provoking me, demon. Your mistake was not killing me. I will not yield to your onslaught. Me live will be your last mistake.
I have been watching. I have seen each and every one of your misdeeds. I know who you are. But questions remain. Why do you do the things you do? What is it that you hope to achieve? The futility of your tiny, insignificant existence. You are but fragments of a bigger universe. Visions and voices, you clung to the most simple of motives. You had purpose. But then he took it all away. Dr. Motti.
Unknown.
May we find peace in such destruction. Blood pumping through my veins. Drink may awaken that which slumbers, but it may also suppress it. To die. It is yours. Upon yourselves, demons! Stand before me. I see you have a death wish. Assistance, however futile, is always appreciated. Every victory is a result of hard-fought battle. My vengeance requires ammunition. Interior is as unpleasant as its exterior. We will release you from the grasp of your tormentor machine.
Get in there.
Remember, demon, your action invites reaction. If this is to be my final day, then I will ensure it is one of victory. Buzzing will perturb me no more. Wretched insects, they fall like autumn leaves. Remnants of life once
missed. Ammo.
Why are you so irritating? I will not tolerate your insolence. Demons would be wise to show caution, though I doubt they know of such tactics. We have a war to win. Your numbers are great, but you are no threat to us. The name Fury.
So, as if things weren't bad enough, I'm struggling to maintain my presence. Bloody shadow. At least he's in the same boat. How are things going besides all that? Making any progress? Bollocks. I'm phasing out again.
Quickly, lucky ones. We do not choose when fortune finds us. We are grateful when it does.
Double points!
Additional payment for our efforts? We accept. You are a curse upon this land. Cursed though it may already be. For us all.
Panzer Soldat once more.
This behavior is predictable.
What's up, Nacho? Thanks for the stream.
Just what was going on outside your realm of perception, it would blow your minds. That's the main reason I kept it back. If I were to give you an analogy, I'd describe it like this. When a duck swims on the water, you only see it glide, apparently effortlessly across the lake. But underneath, as in beneath the surface, it's a whole different story. Its legs are moving like he's pedaling a fucking bicycle up a mountain. Well, that's me right now. I am that duck.
The demons will tremble as I approach. This is just the beginning. The beginning of the end. The threat you posed. My mind is focused, as always. Though only the briefest of blessing, I am thankful, Dr. Martin.